Hello everybody, my name is Super Split, and this is gonna be a really weird video. I don't really have a plan, as you could tell. I'm just walking through my house because everything just goes in a concentric circle, kind of. So I wanted to just I know this again, this is gonna be a weird video. I just wanted to like talk about how I'm feeling right now. It's weird. So I just had lunch at a pizza. Again, this is not going to sound like a big deal to anybody, but for me, it's like eye-opening experience. I just went and had lunch at a pizzeria I have not gone to since I was in high school, and that was almost 10 years ago. So I was out getting my car done, needed to get a new battery. Da 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 da. I'm like, okay, well, I'm just gonna go get lunch, or I was gonna get lunch somewhere. And I thought, no, I'm gonna go to this pizzeria I haven't gone to in a long time. And so I went and just per usual, just two slices and a drink for $5. And I'm sitting down, just kind of taking it all in, and it's just like a rush of nostalgia. It just makes me like really happy. And I go, I know it's hard because I'm constantly moving. It's like just like a constant rush of like happiness and just nostalgia. It's like a high, and I just wanted to like capture this in the moment, 'cause it's like, I mean, I'm not to say I'm not a optimist. I'm an optimistic person. Well, maybe a little too much of an optimistic person. But yeah, I just I don't know. It's like it's all hitting me, because it's like I went to this pizzeria all the time when I was in high school and when I was in marching band. So it's like we were always going there for lunch. What are you doing? Anyway, I think he's looking for food. Anyway, so yeah, I just look. Sorry about that. The landline phone went off, because yes, we still have landlines here in 2021. So what I was saying is like, just I was there all the time in school for high school and marching band for band camp. We would always go there for lunch. Woo. And just going there like when it first was open-ish, under a different management, and then they closed, and then somebody was like, hey, they're back open again. It's like, what, seriously? So then, and they've been open ever since. And just I'm glad that they're still there, don't get me wrong, but it's like just all of a sudden like all the nostalgia is hitting me. And then even when I was sitting there eating lunch, a lot of the high school students were coming down eating lunch, and that just is bringing me back. And it's like I walked out of there, I'm like really, really happy. Again, I'm an optimistic person, probably to a fault. I'm a really optimistic person, but just the nostalgia just floods. And I don't know if I'm sure other people have felt like this before. For me, it's something really new, and it's like a high, and it's great. Again, I just wanted to capture this in the moment. I know I'm rambling on. I just wanted to express like how I'm feeling, and I don't know any other way than making laps, burning off the pizza around my house, and recording a video at the same time. So, yeah, just wanted to share that with anybody who wanted to know. I don't want to say this is like a mental health check-in kind of thing. I don't know, that's a thing on TikTok, but yeah, just it's a surreal experience if anybody's ever encountered it before. So yeah, I don't expect any kind of I don't want to do like my regular outro. I'll just end with this. Everyone who's watching, when and wherever you are, have a good day. And just always keep your chin up.